What's up, guys? It's your boy, Troy from Rustero Toyota, and today we're going to have a little bit of a conversation about used vehicles versus certified used vehicles, and specifically we're going to talk about Rustero certified, Toyota certified, and non-certified used vehicles that you will find on our lots. Let's start right away with Toyota. You know, we're a Toyota dealership. So, to be Toyota certified, it has to follow a couple different things. Number one, it has to pass a 160-point inspection from a Toyota certified technician. So it has to be set up properly, use Toyota genuine parts, stuff like that. It also has to be less than 6 years old. So, for an example, right now it's 2021, and the 2022 models are coming out. So that is going to mean that it has to be 2016 or newer to be even considered Toyota certified. And then it also has to be less than 85,000 miles. But what does that get you? What do those requirements allow Toyota to certify? Well, what that does is that gets you a 7 years or 100,000 total miles powertrain warranty on the vehicle. So you, whatever comes first, right? So 7 years from the day of purchase or 100,000 total miles. So if the vehicle has 50,000 miles on it, you have a 7 year, 50,000 mile warranty if you don't do the math, stuff like that. So, and then you also get 7 years, 100,000 mile roadside assistance. And then lastly, you do get a 12 month or 1 year and 12,000 mile bumper to bumper. So any components, electrical components, stuff like that could go wrong within that first year, fully covered by Toyota. That's a really cool feature. It's nice for you as the person that's buying the vehicle to understand that you have the coverage, and Toyota wants you to have that coverage. And so any vehicle that meets the requirements gets that coverage at no extra cost to you as the customer. Now, we at Rustero Toyota sell more than just Toyotas. We sell other vehicles that are used, right? We take in a Kia in for trade or whatever, or a Ford or a Chevy. We still have Rustero certification. Now, to be Rustero certified, it has to be less than 50,000 miles, and it needs to be from 2018 and up, so basically four model years or newer. So next year it'll be 2019 and up and stuff like that. So it has to have less than 50,000 miles, 2018 or newer, but then also another cool feature with it is it does give you that feel of things are going to be okay. And what I mean by that is it does come with a 3 year 100,000 mile, so 3 years or 100,000 miles, whichever comes first, powertrain warranty. This is just us saying that we put out vehicles that aren't going to crap out on you. We trust our vehicles, and so we want to certify them so that you can have those vehicles and know and trust that that vehicle is going to last you. And so that's the best part about certification is it's just a peace of mind for the customer. Now, what happens if a vehicle doesn't meet those requirements, isn't within that model year or whatever? Then it goes to non-certification. Now, what we do here at our store is we still by the state of Wisconsin have to run a safety exam on the safety inspection on the vehicle. We make sure the vehicle is in good safety condition, stuff like that. We still make sure all of our vehicles are clean and really good looking and appealing to all the customers that walk through the door. But they don't have the extra warranty that you can get without purchasing it. Now, some of the vehicles will have the ability for you to purchase a extended warranty or a warranty that you can get. It's not automatically included like a Darrow certification or a Toyota certification. But again, I want to stress this enough that we would not put it on the lot if we didn't trust that it was going to do good things for our customers. If something is not going to work or if it's not worth putting on the lot, we don't put it on the lot. And so I just want to stress that, we do take our customers' trust seriously and we don't ever want to ruin that trust. But it just means that vehicle does not come with a no-cost warranty up front. So that's just kind of the basics between used vehicle, non-used vehicle, stuff like that. I hope that I explained this right, but if I didn't, or if I didn't explain it the way that it made sense to you, feel free to give us a call at 262-334-9411. If you want to come in and look at some of our Darrow certification cars, our Toyota certified cars, or even some of our new or non-certified cars, feel free to give us a call or come on in to set up an appointment. Again, this has been Troy from Russ Darrow Toyota in West Bend. I hope you guys have a fantastic day and a good weekend. Talk to you guys later. Peace.